On going to work again, I was just thinking, you know, I was doing the time and I was thinking, the real life opportunity, you know, if you're actually in a war, it's actually scary. So I was putting myself in those shoes and I was, you know, my respect for soldiers has just gone up really quick.
Thank you so much, sir. It's my personal memory.